waited so long for you.
Who are you?
My name is Miranda.
What?
You had become so powerful. Far too powerful for me to subdue directly. So, I had to lure you into this realm so that you might willingly relinquish your powers.
No, but Kay said...
Did he? Or did I? Was an illusion. Very convincing, wouldn't you say?
No way.
Now you can become the vessel for my Eva!
Run!
Ethan, you pest!
Go!
He can manifest. He can save you, Rose!
Just ahead. Now's your chance. Go live a normal life. Make friends. No one will ever call you a freak again.
But...
Rose, just go!
I don't want to leave you!
I know. I love you. But I need to know that you're safe. So please, just...
Ethan, you insolent pest!
I got this. Get out of here!
You can't save your father. You are of two different worlds.
this will all soon.
Don't resist.
So grown up now. And even though I wasn't there with you, I've always watched over you. I'm so sorry I couldn't protect you.
All you've ever done is protect me.
No. Not this time. You lost your chance. I'm so sorry.
No. It was my choice. And I don't regret it one bit. If I had left you, then we never would have had this chance to talk face to face.
No. so very proud of you. I love you, Rose.
I love you too, Dad. I'm back. I'm back. Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon, it's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like
it.
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday.
Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is.
Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls.
We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it. She's just a kid.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.